The visual I had was a frog. This is important. This is a message behind these things. Because many things happen in life, emotional things, that can make you jubilant, and sometimes less so, but never give up. Ever.
That's the word.
Yeah? There you go. My favorite saying, Churchill said it. So thank you, fellow Toastmasters, I'm honored guest. So right now we have the opportunity to participate in one of the more interesting and exciting portions of the session today, and it's table topics. And we have six volunteers. So the tradition of Toastmasters is to get as many people as possible to speak. Table topics provides that opportunity to practice on their feet, on the spot, without knowing. I've prepared some topics. There's no particular theme to them, but some of them are emotional and jubilant. The table topics are short, so minimum 1 minute. So you get that green signal at 1 minute. 2 minutes, it goes red, and at 2.5, you've gone over the limit. If I've understood correctly, and you get disqualified. Can I please encourage you to use the word jubilant during your table topics? So, in no particular order,